Elden Ring. Just going to do a short stream for right now. Probably be back on later tonight. But we are going to come up here and try to fight whatever this guy's name is. Sorcerer. And 3,800 souls. Here we go. Well, and I died. All righty. All right, little buddy. Let's go try this again. My puppies! Damn! Well, I got closer. You wait on the puppies. Maybe I'll come back to this one. Try it one more time. All right, come on. He just killed all of my puppies. Yep. This is ridiculous. Alright, let me go, level up somewhere else. Done all of that. Go here. Hey. Okay. Knock it off. Going to do this just to get my souls up, my runes. Some people I can kill. I think I've passed this guy 5 or 6 times. Oh, sapling, sweet sapling, glorious gold. Has your crystal teardrop ripened? Okay. I did not get the feather like I wanted. Here and kill all these people. That'll be a couple thousand. Thank you. Corpse. Alright, now I have 1500. Let's go kill this guy. Oops. There we go. Come on. There you go, there's him. And I am out. There we go. Look at that dragon, just sitting there. Being like, yeah, this is my area. Caden armor. Nice. Yeah, I need to go that way. But ooh. Look at this motherfucker. Okay, where's the other one? There he is. Help that guy. There we go. And gauntlets. Yeah, you already know, don't you? No. Right. Come here, puppy. Still some puppies up here? Oh yeah, that big guy yelling. Alright, where am I? What if I could take on these bears? Alone. Oh, look at that. The sight of grace. Oh. I've already been at the sight of grace. Okay, I can level up again. What should I do? Let's do strength. Yeah. Not really a big magic guy in these games. Oh, it's these stings. Those things that, like, you can't... I mean, these things you can kill. Water catacombs. Ow. There we go. Oh. There's one. Two. Okay, let's see what kind of little bastard I'm fighting it. Thank you. jackass. I just got a battle hammer. Glass shard. Ow. Hi, guys. Okay. But bloody finger nerges. What the fuck was that? Tell me all that, and I'd even hit him. That's some horse shit. All right. Hello, giant jellyfish. What? Oh my God. He was mine. And then all of a sudden, he's... That's... Mark. No, you son of a bitch. Come on. I don't even think I collected my soul. Or did I? I don't remember. Guess we're about to find out, aren't we? What?
The end is nigh. For you. And your sister.
God damn it. Damn it, move. They make this shit so fucking ridiculous. Let's go into the cave. Murkwater Cave. I wonder what's in here. Okay. Down we go. A mushroom. All right then.
to a man's personal belongings, huh? You scheming little thief! The gods demand repentance! Cough up your coin! All of it!
Okay.
Well, finally come round, have you? Well, I knew you would. You're a man of reason. True and true. Ah. Well, what do you know? You're tarnished, like me. Now, how did I get that wrong? I took you for a demi-human or some such. An innocent mistake, I assure you. Well, water under the bridge. Now we're squared up. How about... A true man of reason. Just what I like about you. I'm Patches. Patches the Untethered. Tarnished like you, only free-spirited. Nomadic, you might say.
Oh.
Only for now, those retired soldiers turned bandits. They're paying for my gruel. In exchange for my, well, showing them the ropes. But honestly, this looting racket is bloody terrifying. Frankly, I'm ready to wash my hands clean. Maybe set up a legitimate shop. So don't be a stranger. I'll be ready to wheel and deal come next time. Don't forget to pop back for another. I'll be ready to wheel.
Okay then. Now I'm going to go back down.
Nice of you to let me hang on, and welcome where you won't need a refund.
$5,000 for that. What is this? Glass shard. Grace mimic. Light shows a path, but without order. Fan daggers. Fan out knives at enemies. Missionary's cookbook. Let me sell a bunch of stuff, because I know I've got a bunch of stuff that I don't need. Keep on that. Definitely keeping the battle hammer. Oh, I finally got a torch. immunizing cured meat. Should I buy that?
Yeah, now they're all supply. I mean, but it hardly, they're all foot work. Well, just something I'm saving as thanks. But then again, and besides, this valuable customer, everything is give and take.
I really want to buy that just because that person keeps kicking my ass. Let me wait.
For that.
Ensnared in a transporter trap.
Well, well, well. I should have known, you scheming little thief.
The gods demand vengeance. Vengeance!
Okay. So where am I going? Holy crap, I thought that was a rock. That is not a rock. Look how big that guy is. Where at? I'm not trying to bother you. Okay, still. No, he's over there. There's a bear. That's right. Ooh, one of these things. Don't leave me to the bear, to these giant things scratching on trees. kind of a long way to this one, isn't it? Holy hell! Damn it! Oh, that thing whooped my ass. Mistake of Marika. Marika? I don't know how to say her name. It just looks like Marika. That is. Come on, Wolfie. Let's go. It's not a wolf. That's somebody. It sounds like somebody's howling. Axe talisman. Nice. Where was I at when I fought that? I think it was right there. Uh-huh. All right then, buddy. What? Who is doing that? Is there some weird person up here, like howling things? All right, buddy. Here we go.
Scared, puffing away in a flash like that. Well, maybe it's a sign to keep your mitts off what's not rightly yours, But I'll forgive you. View it as a learning experience. At any rate, it's just nice to see you safe. Ooh, don't miss all the bargains here at Patch's Emporium.
I've 8,400. Do I buy this? Or do I just kill him?
Cheers for that. Fine. Have it your way. You'll get what's coming. I'm thinking I'm a soft touch. Thank you.
Apache's bell bearing. Spear plus 7, leather armor, leather gloves, leather boots. So why can I still not go? Oh, that's why. Okay. There's one, like, right down here? No, it's up on top. Okay. Look at that, there's a cave. Just go away. Let me go give this ball bearing to the woman. Boom. Now I can buy all the stuff that he had. Just because he was a jackass. All right, let me try to beat this person again, and give me 2 seconds, I'll be right back. And I'm back. Let's go. Wait a minute. How do I put this thing up? There it is. move that, or move that too, since I don't have it. And if I just wasted 5,000 souls, runes, for this. Well, come here. God damn it. God, you piece of shit. I feel like I didn't do any better with this shackle than I did. Seriously? Are you fucking kidding me? God damn it. That was stupid. I'm beating this guy. Your ass hat. My souls. God damn it! Oh, this is ridiculous, and this is the first like major boss of the game. Seriously. Go get them, puppies.
Oh,
Are you fucking serious? That goddamn close. After I kill this thing.
smoldering.